with the way that the oceans are headed and the climate is headed, which is scary because we want to think we have the same opportunities that every generation before us has had, but at this point we don't. And I'm fortunate to be in a generation where we're so active and engaged in the community and how we can make a change. But it's scary to think that it's not beneficial to have a family anymore, and it's not beneficial to live the same convenient lifestyle that we've spent so much time trying to develop. So yeah, it's definitely always on the back burner, whatever I'm doing.